Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. A few things before we continue. We finished, apparently, level 1 of the Warrior's Tomb. Appears we're going to go down to level 2. What I did off screen was took all the arrows what Delmere had. I split them off. And he has all the magical ones. We have 8 plus 1 arrows. I put those in the quiver first, and then 21 plus 2 arrows. So hopefully all the plus 2 arrows will be used first. And if there's another way to do it, I don't know. And I gave all the regular arrows to Caramon just in case, you know, something happens to those arrows or something. We are hungry. We can't eat when we're in the camp screen. Makes sense. I miss the crunching sounds. The munching sounds. I don't know why this guy doesn't need to eat. I don't know why I give him all the rations. Sounds. Is that all the rations? Yes. Over here in the bottom right, if you guys have a problem with the sound effects, the music is fine. You can't say it says actually music and sound effects. These are the people who are responsible, so seek them out. Seek them out if you will. What else? Food. Oh, yeah. I can't find a key combination for turning. I didn't try the numbers, though. Oh, one second. I don't know why the number keys would be... Nope. No. So there apparently is no key to turn. Which stinks, because I'd love to map that to a key and just do this without clicking. But apparently you can't. But let's turn that off. You can, with the space bar, auto-attack. And C for camp. That's about it. And then these four primary arrow keys. So, if there's a way to map this to something, I don't know how. Other than that, we are ready to go down. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a dead thing by the toe. Going this way. What? Oh, hi. We got here shadow people or something? What the hell are you? What were those? Now it's louder. Get some protection from people going. These are loud. Alright. Alright, so we need to fix this. You know what? Here. Back to this. There we go. So I don't get attacked while trying to mess with the map here. Oh, we need to save is what happens. Save. Warriors Tomb level 2. And now we go refresh Warriors Tomb. Search Warriors Tomb 2. Okay, and here we are. Ready for these guys? It sounds like they threw their back out or something. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. There it goes. Oh, yeah. How about... Now, I think... I don't know about second edition. But, currently, people are saying that Bless and Prayer do stack. One's like a two-hit kind of thing, and the other one has to do with luck. I'm not completely sure. But, I don't know what the hell those things were. But maybe we can, turn undead. Very quiet all of a sudden. Oh. Skull door. Interesting. There's gotta be something hidden in here, right? Looking for little buttons. Not seeing anything. Maybe it's a meeting room for these crazy things. See, now I'm using the arrow keys. Just when I want to turn, I have to click. What the hell? That's a new sound. I hate big open spaces like this. For each path that may be taken, another surely shall be given. What? What you talking about, Willis? Oh, where'd it go? There was definitely... Oh, it's there, okay. So you have to step on that to, get this thing going. Alright, so we gotta step on it to open one of those. Taking the middle one. I didn't even check to see if they all opened. I know! What the hell are you? back in here, obviously. No? We killed them all? I thought they... they fled and... Oh, there was more than that. Where'd they go to? Oh, wait. I see that. A rod fragment. Do you find the different pieces of the rod? What is this? Elder Scrolls Arena? Identify. Rod fragment. Did we use it already? Oh. Just says it's a rod fragment. This item is not used in this way. Well, pardon me, Mr. Fancy Pants. What do I have here again? Wall of Force. Magic missile. I don't even remember picking up the Wall of Force one. You know they're back there. Did I kill them? I think I outright killed them. I think that's what happened. Is that the same thing that we were fighting just before? Because that one's just an outline. Do they turn from shadow into actual beings we can see? More food! Potion of Giant Strength. What happened? Blessed spell expire. That was quick. Scroll of Fireball. Alright, we're starting to run out of room for these scrolls. Protection from paralysis. We'll use this fireball scroll next. Anything else here? Okay, so one of three ways completed. Just gonna save, because... get in the other ones. It's quiet over here now. Do I have to put the rod fragment on it? Something else on it? Step on it from different directions? Ooh. We yearn to destroy you, but we don't know how to get to you. Maybe it has something to do with these alcoves here. So again, for each path that may be taken, another surely shall be given. So take a path and you'll be given a... That makes no sense. What are you trying to tell me here? For every path that may be taken. So we took this path, meaning, and then it will give me another, but... I've done that already. Maybe we need to walk over every square? Maybe I need to put the rod somewhere. The doors need to stay open. I don't know. Prayer has expired. Thought they lasted longer than that. Maybe we need to go back to the beginning. Maybe we need to keep the doors open. We'll try that. The doors are open. Oops. Oh, I turned when I didn't mean to. Time delay thing? I've got the rod. Maybe I'm supposed to do something with the rod. Is there something back here that I missed? Maybe in this room? I don't know. Put the rod in the room? Because the room didn't seem to serve a purpose. Wait a second. Oh. Oh! Look at that. Well, there doesn't seem to be anything to this room either. Stuff expires too quickly. I'm busy trying to solve problems here. This is the way we came in. So what's the sense of that? Let's try down the other way, then. You hear that sound at the end? It's like background noise with some of these sound effects. Was this another way down? We learned to keep those closed. Even though I did mess with them just now. Monstrays, I hear you. Wait, turn undead. No, turn undead. Attack it then. I don't know. What's this sigh? The plaque is etched with glyphs depicting a magical force of immense power. Further runes of warning read, "Halt, do not touch." What? I lost a level of experience? Hell no. What are these, wraiths, specters? Take our growing weaker. And what happened to our... It took our weapons? Don't... Really? So, it's making us weaker. Oh, look at Caramon, down with 15 strength. Yeah, this is not gonna... No. We'll have to run around and... we're definitely not gonna pull that lever. I'm pretty sure this is after we killed everything in this area. No, I did not actually... I did go in there. It's the next one I didn't. Oh. Okay, I was here. Just want to make sure... We've been there. We'll save here. Okay, we definitely need to get the Turn Undead, not Protection from Evil, working. They're draining, yeah, XP. I think they're wraiths, is what does that. They look like wraiths, so... Yeah, not liking. But they took our weapons away. And then those things showed up. I don't know if that was just a coincidence or what. Might not be. That goes up. Yeah, I was going to save here as well, because we are not dealing with levels going down. His strength went down too. I didn't check anyone's levels. 10, 11. Wait, I'm not looking at levels. Hold on a second. 10, 10. I'm level 12. 10, 12, Delmere. Yes, unacceptable. Unacceptables. So she actually kills them. Or destroys them. Seriously? I'm guessing there's a lot of them. club. I got a club. We will gladly destroy them all, as long as we're capable. Don't expire. Prayer? Yeah, I don't think we have another one. They're closed. We want them that way, don't we? Look at that. Little knob here. What does a knob do? It hurts us and puts us here. Oh, barely, right? Flush that toilet. Oh, look at that. We're back up. All right. There's no reason to press that, I guess. Cast Bless, okay. Didn't even mean to do that. But we could use it. Am I heading into new area? No. Turning that way. I'm nervous about these things. I don't want my levels drained. A wall of solid, flawless crystal weighing an unknown number of tons prevents further passage. Another club? Are we hungry again? Oh, we're getting hungry again. Yeah, what's that? Oh! It has to be right next to us, I guess. Cool that she's high enough level to just destroy it. That must be what makes that sound. Okay, so we got two different things. We got these pitch black things, and then we've got wraiths. Unknown crystal thing. Picking up a lot of these clubs. Do not touch. Well, maybe it opens that, though. Hell no. Gold Moon, we love you. We truly love you right now. You're awesome. Not only that, but she fed us too. How could you not someone love someone who destroys your level-draining enemies and feeds you? Okay, this looks like reminds me of the runes from Eye of the Beholder 2, I think it was. I'm afraid to press these things. The monolith, which appears to be of ancient design, features four slots of varying sizes. Well, I see eight slots. Oh, you mean these slots? Alright. Oh, wait. We've got a rod. Okay. We need to fill the rod. We need to fill the slots with the rod. That's what she said. Okay, so this is a central axis. We come back here to put our rod fragments and all that fun stuff in. So I'm going to be saving a lot because these things drain levels. So at least now I know we've done that. And plus I hate that we don't know what we've explored by the map because the map does not update and undo the drawn areas. At least if it does, I don't know how to do it. Wait a second. Aha. Uh-huh. You find a way around this? Not really. Well, we've got two ways to go. One of them is the way back up, but I'm not sure which one is which. Apparently, we can go through there. Yep, save it again, in case something horrible happens. It says I can't go that way. Maybe there's a button. Ooh, what? I thought I got hit. That sounded weird. It scared the crap out of me, too. Yeah, there's nothing like level draining to really put the fear in you. I hate devices like this. Or gameplay elements like this. You will lose all your hard-earned experience if this goes back up. Wait. No, that's right. There's different ways. Right, we've got this way now. That's the way back up. Alright, so we've got two more ways to go. Here and then down there. I'm going to save here also because it's a good central hub of stuff.